Get ready to see more damage done with that chair.